Welcome to Garden Idea YouTube channel. Today I harvest my cauliflower in pot. Let's go to see my growing process from seed together. I prepare the soil into the 8 pocket and I use my hand to stir the soil well. Here is the cauliflower seed and I start to germinate the seed into the 8 pocket one by one until finish. Use the soil to cover the seed slightly, watering them well, and the seed will be grow up faster. 3 days later, the cauliflower seed start to sprout and grow up with 2 leaves. Now I start to prepare the soil. It's garden soil to mix with dry hot charcoal and dry cow dung powder. Dry hot charcoal is 30% and dry cow dung powder is 15%. The garden soil is 70%. Mix together well. And then I can grow the cauliflower in pot. Now I got the soil mix. The pot is ready prepared. Digging the soil mix into all pot. And then I can grow the cauliflower. The pot is ready for growing. I ditching the cauliflower plant. During ditching, must carefully not breaking the soil from the root. Now I start to grow the cauliflower plant into the pot. After growing, press the soil firmly and then add some soil into the pot. I will move all the pot to other place. One by one until finish. Now all the pot is moved to another place, watering them well to all the pot. One week later, the cauliflower plant start to grow up with the green leaf come out, look very fresh and green. Lovely plant. Thirty days later, the cauliflower plant grow up very fast with the green leaf. For today, all of my cauliflower plant, the leaf is big and the cauliflower will set the flower soon. Fifty days old of the cauliflower plant. Now the cauliflower set the flower, some big, some small, and also the cauliflower need the energy, more energy. Digging soil gently around the cauliflower plant and add the dry cow dung powder as the fertilizer to all cauliflower plant, watering. After add fertilizer, continue to add more fertilizer to other pot until finish. Days old of my cauliflower plant. Now it's time for me to harvest the cauliflower for cooking. Look, this spicy is a white color and very beautiful plant in the garden. Lovely cauliflower plant. Before harvesting, I cut some leaf out. After cutting the cauliflower plant, it's a very beautiful flower. Very nice. Now I start to harvest the cauliflower plant for cooking. Thank you for watching my gardening video. Consider subscribe, like, share, and comment in the comment box below. Bye.